Like most farmers here in Kirehe district of eastern Rwanda, Epiphany Mukamarenzi is up with the sun. She and her husband Bosco work closely together during the daily morning milking session. This would have been unthinkable just a few years ago, when Epiphany was confined to household chores, while Bosco exclusively handled anything to do with their income. Things started to change when they took part in a livestock training program 5 years ago.
Amafaranga twabonaga umugabo yarayafataga akayajyana sinamenyaga iyo yajyana ariko aho duhuguriwe.
The training Epiphany and her husband received is part of a government project called QUAMP, which aims to increase farmers' incomes and food security. Supported by IFAD, the International Fund for Agricultural Development, and Heifer International, qualifying families receive livestock and are trained to care for them. But it doesn't stop there. Everyone who receives livestock is also trained on gender equality. So far, about 6,000 families have gone through this training. It is essential for them to learn about the link between gender equality in the household and poverty.
Gender muri project QUAMP ntago twayibagiwe kuko ntago twayibagirwa kuko uruhare rw'umugore mu cyaro ni runini mu kuzamuka k'ubukungu bw'urugo bityo mu buhinzi no mu bworozi abagore bakora imirimo myinshi bityo ntago twabibagirwa kubahugura no guhugura abagabo.
It's all part of the Rwandan government's nationwide push for gender equality. The East African country is the first in the world where women hold a parliamentary majority, and new laws have given women rights to land, inheritance, employment opportunities, and education.
We can't talk about gender equality without talking the independence, the financial independence of women. So we want our women to be economically empowered so that they can face their future.
To help women become more economically empowered, the QUAMP project is also trying out something new. It is called the Gender Action Learning System, or GALS. Raymond has been working with couples to map out a common vision using counseling, drawings, and visuals. Together, they have developed a shared strategy and measurable goals for their family's development.
Umwaka tukabana mu bumwe n'ubwikane mu bumwe n'ubwuzuzanye ku buryo rwose yaduhinduye.
And with Rwanda's focus on gender equality, anything is possible for many women. A recent study estimates that global GDP could increase by as much as $28 trillion by 2025 if more women, like Lidivine and Epiphany, participated in economic growth. And it looks like Rwanda is on the way to achieving that. This report was produced by Okwi Oko for the United Nations.